For those of you who are not familiar with torque on this aircraft, remember that at the front end of the aircraft there is a big propeller which is a gyroscope turning, and a very powerful one.